When I came downstairs, I was surprised that the party was still going on. But when I turned the corner, I heard moaning coming from the other room. Knowing it could only be my dream girl, I didn't know what to do. I peeked in through the door, noticing she was fully naked on her bed. She was spreading her legs out like she didn't know that she wasn't home all alone, when there were hundreds of others. I have envisioned me and my dream girl in the same bed together, but I began to sweat. But then I said, fuck it. I wouldn't want to dread this tomorrow. I went into the room as she smiled at me while telling me she wants me. And the rest is history.